Quack, meanwhile, kept a sharp lookout for lurking Lurmies.